How does vitamin A help our immunity? Can it be stored in the body or should be taken daily? How much vitamin A is required? What happens if vitamin A deficient in your body? What happens if we take excess vitamin A? Which food sources, fruits and vegetables have vitamin A? How much vitamin A is available in fruits and vegetables? In this video, we're gonna know all these, so please stay with us. Hello friends, welcome to Healthy Lifestyle Just For You. Today we are going to know about vitamin A, how much required, from where we get it. Let's get started. Vitamin A, additionally called retinol, has many vital functions. These include helping your body's natural defense against ill health and infection, the immune system, work properly. It helping vision in dim light. Keeping skin and therefore the lining of some elements of the body, like the nose. Good sources of vitamin A, retinol, include oily fish, fortified low-fat spreads, milk and yogurt, cheese, eggs, liver and liver products like liver pate. Liver is often a very good supply of vitamin A, therefore you'll be in danger of getting an excessive amount of vitamin A, if you have it, once every week. If you are pregnant, you must avoid eating liver or liver products. You can additionally get vitamin A by including good sources of beta-carotene in your diet, as the body can convert this into retinol. The main food sources of beta-carotene are yellow, red and green, leafy, vegetables, like spinach, carrots, sweet potatoes and red peppers, yellow fruit, like mango, papaya and apricots. How much vitamin A do I need? The total vitamin A content of a food is sometimes expressed as micrograms, micro g, of retinol equivalents, re. The amount of vitamin A adults aged 19 to 64 would like is 700 micrograms each day for men, 600 micrograms each day for girls. You should be able to get all the vitamin A you need from your diet. Any vitamin A your body does not need immediately is stored for future use. This means you do not need it every day. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do subscribe, like, share and comment on this channel for more interesting videos. What happens if I take an excessive amount of vitamin A? Some analysis suggests that having quite a mean of 1.5 milligrams, 1,500 micrograms, each day of vitamin A over a few years, could have an effect on your bones, creating them a lot of possible to fracture once you are older. This is particularly important for older people, especially women, who are already at increased risk of osteoporosis, a condition that weakens bones. If you eat liver or liver pate more than once every week, you'll be obtaining an excessive amount of vitamin A. Many multivitamins contain vitamin A alternative supplements, like fish liver oil, also are high in vitamin A. If you are taking supplements containing vitamin A, check that your daily intake from food and supplements doesn't exceed 1.5 milligrams, 1,500 micrograms. If you eat liver hebdomadally, don't take supplements that contain vitamin A. If you are pregnant, having massive amounts of vitamin A will hurt your unhatched baby. Therefore, if you are pregnant or considering having a baby, don't eat liver or liver products, like pate. Also avoid taking supplements that contain vitamin A. Women who have been through the menopause and older men, who are more at risk of osteoporosis, should avoid having more than 1.5 milligrams of vitamin A day from food and supplements. This means, not eating liver or liver products, such as pate, more than once a week, or having smaller portions of these. Taking no more than 1.5 milligrams of vitamin A day in supplements, including fish liver oil, if you do not eat liver or liver products. Not taking any supplements containing vitamin A, including fish liver oil, if you eat liver once a week. Having an average of 1.5 milligrams a day or less of vitamin A from diet and supplements combined is unlikely to cause any harm. I have done a full playlist on all the immune system, vitamins and minerals and how much is required on daily basis etc, so do check out those videos. If you are like this video please do like, share, comment and subscribe this channel for more interesting videos. Thank you.